come out firing, be on top of our game, and learn from the last game and take that forward into this one. We've been doing a lot of fielding, a lot of catching, really rectify those mistakes. Really looking forward to seeing a good crowd in Hamilton and Wellington, and hopefully repay some faith that New Zealand public's shown at the moment.